Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to sign into Microsoft Teams with your school account. Please subscribe my YouTube channel and don't forget to like, comment, share this video. Let's get this started. You can do the same process on your mobile phone also. First of all, you have to open your Microsoft Teams app. After open, click on Get Started. Now you have to enter your email that you have got from your school. I have got this as a WhatsApp message. Copy the email address and paste it from here. After that, click on Next. Now they ask to enter your password. Your team has given you a password with your email. Then copy it and paste here and click on signing. Now you have to update your password. For that also, fill this blank with your current password and enter your new password. After that, for last blank, they ask to confirm password. For that also, enter your new password. After enter your password, click on signing. Click on OK. After that, you can automatically open your Microsoft Teams app with your school team. If you have a question with this, please comment under the comment box and don't forget to like, comment, share this video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel.